Alrighty. The show on the road, number 12, Memphis. 5-0 in the American, on top of the conference right now. They got a good passing offense, looks like. Got some prospects visiting, a 4-star center. The running back might be a problem for our team tackling, but we'll try our best.
Hi, everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
Liberty Bowl. I've been there. It's the coldest game I've ever been in. ECU versus Arkansas. It went into overtime. It wasn't the best. No wind in the Liberty Bowl. We are kicking off.
The kickers got the ball set up and we're ready to get this thing started.
Number 12 team in the nation.
Gibson from the one. He's taken down at the 26.
Antonio Gibson, I think that is a place for Washington, doesn't he?
30 times a game, and that's great. And if it's working, that's perfect. But also, as a defensive team, you look at him and you go, we worry about him too much. We could get burned somewhere else.
Well, the defensive coach is
running back.
This week, the first thing that they have to do is stop this running game. And when you're convinced that you have to stop the running game, you leave your defensive backs, especially your corners, isolated one-on-one in coverage. And if they're smart, they'll try to take advantage of that.
And a face mask. Good first play.
Maybe early, and then go back to old reliable, and that's running the football. They're giving away 3 yards and only making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
From the 23-yard line, first down.
Had him wide open. You got Williamson.
For a nice game. The Tigers always have guys that are near the top statistically, and that's no exception today. We're really looking forward to watching this kid play.
Here we go. Fourth down.
He picks up a yard on the play.
This junior wide receiver had absolutely no room to run after the catch. Good play by the defense.
It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here. Memphis could take the lead with this field goal. He gets it up, and it's through the uprights. A quick update there. Here's Reese. The Aggies came into the game late tonight.
Mississippi State with the upset over A&M as they're 6-3 and somehow number 9 in the nation. Everyone loses in this. I take it out. I'm taking it out. Y'all, bad decision this is. See, it wasn't a bad decision. I got 5 yards extra than I would have.
Tackled
10-yard rush by Bowie to start it off. That's what I like to see.
Second and inches. Ball on the 39-yard line. Takes it up the middle for a nice.
There we go, Mr. Bowie.
Get some decent yards and a first down.
I don't think there's a coach in the world who wouldn't be happy with getting 5 yards of carry.
Give to the tailback.
Ah, man, why couldn't that dude hold the block a little longer?
It's
second and six. Ball on their own 47.
Like some form of blitz is coming.
On the throw, incomplete pass. Good awareness defensively that time by the linebacker.
Not only that, but as you saw, he also made a very athletic move to get to the ball.
That was quite the slant route I threw. Man, we got a hardcore blitz coming over here.
He scrambled. Quick throw to the tight end.
First down, baby.
At the 45-yard line.
Worst pass ever. You're right about that. Like you said, Mark, my quarterbacks are broken.
From the 45-yard line, first down. The stop at the 36.
There we got them spread out here. Truck stick. Let's go, Odom.
At the 25. They're eating up a lot of field on this drive.
Yeah, because it was 2 yards away. I don't know, dude. About to be weird.
And they get nice yardage on that run. It's the ninth play of the drive.
Get in there, Bowie.
Carries the ball for a nice game.
First down.
From the 13-yard line, it's first down. A little toss across the middle.
Touchdown! Let's go! Bowie with the touchdown. Snuck his way into the end zone.
And he hits the PAT.
That's how you throw the ball. Antonio Gibson is a running back, isn't he, for the Redskins? Rookie? Correct me if I'm wrong.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Play action. Oh.
Oh,
yikes, dude.
He's at midfield. And he's taken down at the 37.
Sure the defender even saw that pass. It was lobbed so high. Great concentration to haul it in.
Throws quick to the receiver. It falls incomplete.
My goodness, man.
The ball just sailed on him and he knows it. He'll get it next time.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Here we go, Williams.
That play was going nowhere.
Why is he a receiver in this game, then?
Recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Oh, how did he catch that? Oh, my goodness. Good catch by him, dude. That was a freaking hit. Uh-oh.
Quick throw. And he tackles him hard at the 18-yard line.
Man, we can't stop him.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executed. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's the third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
Tackle him.
They bring the quarterback down.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you're definitely going to feel it the next day.
Oh, that's touchdown.
Touchdown, Tigers.
Hold out the read option. Yeah, cheese me like that.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a three-point lead with this extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. An eight-play, 73-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. So our score, 10-7. Patterson has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
I love the competitive spirit that we're seeing out on this field today. It looks like one team has the upper hand, and then the other comes right back in to be able to regain the lead. It's going to be an exciting finish.
So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Now he's scrambling.
Oh, my God.
6 yards.
I was trying to run and then slide.
Man-to-man coverage. The quarterback saw the receiver get a small opening, and he's able to deliver the ball for a nice gain.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And down goes about the 33-yard line. A 2-yard run by halfback.
That was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the junior who stepped up in traffic and made a nice play.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38. He laterals.
Run, Odom. Run.
They'll bring it at about the 25-yard line.
Now that is exactly how you draw the option.
This might have been the wrong pitch. There, but it worked out, I guess.
So we've got a first down after a great running play.
It's like your offense right now, Mark. Bowie, first and goal with the face mask.
There's a flag on the field. I think I have a good feeling of what this might be.
Got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
Oh, it was a holding? Bro, what? What am I missing? Who was holding? Is that the holding right there in the front? I'm guessing that's the holding. That sucks.
After one, this game's still pretty close. The Tigers with a 3-point lead.
God, man.
The Second and long. Ball on the 31-yard line. He's at the 20. And he's level.
Here we go.
15-yard line.
Hey, we got the first down.
Difficult time stopping this drive.
Right now, they're doing enough to be in situations they want to be in, but they have to finish the job. And the plays start to add up, so we'll have to see if this defense starts to look tired out there.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Nice run, and he's brought down. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
That's first down.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. Everybody bunched up tight defensively.
There we go.
And he converts the extra point. A nice 10-play, 74-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running room.
Luke looks ready to kick this one off. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
Well, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Mobley.
They're
gassing us in the air. Mobley just sitting there looking at the dude run by him.
On the ground, inside. And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. Out of bounds at the 46-yard line.
I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
Trailing around.
No! Yes! First down! You really get a first down? I'm gonna challenge. Dude, that looks short to me. I don't care. I got timeouts.
So they're gonna send this one upstairs.
What was that, dude? That looks like a...
where they should spot the ball. So the coach wanted this challenge, and Kirk, I really don't understand this one.
I gotta be honest, Brad. I'm a little confused. I'm not quite sure why the coach wanted to challenge this one, because he doesn't really gain or lose anything by
gained a yard. What's he... It's not gonna stand. I mean, it's not gonna overturn. Shouldn't have bothered. Yeah, I mean.
After review, they'll say that they like the original ball spot.
Bro, that did not look like first down to me. I don't remember where the first down was. Just didn't look at first down.
I'll look back on the stream.
He had to cross. He had to basically get to the 50-yard line for that to be a first down. He had to get to the 50-yard line. Literally, the line was on. So he's down right there. The line's like on the 50-yard line. I think it should be 4th and inches, but it is not. It's not 4th and inches. Dang, Mobley, if you'd have made that freaking tackle. Did I just face mask him? Thank God. They are not trying anything deep right now. When I freaking play cover two, they're going to do something deep. Dang, man.
He's going to try and scramble.
These guys are just going, dude.
He goes out of bounds. The 24-yard line.
Let's see if this coaching staff sticks with the short passing game, or if they decide to open it up a bit more.
Second down, 7 yards to go.
10 out of 12.
Gains his way to the
first down. He falls forward. Can't stop them. Dang, dude, we can't even contest that.
Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he adds the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. At the 30. Across midfield.
Kicker stops me, man.
At the 44. Well, somebody needs to send a memo to the defenses that it's okay to tackle somebody or stop somebody. Really good offense, really bad defense. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And they get nice yardage on that run.
They were throwing a pick, and you know you're gonna, or yeah, they're throwing a pick, and you just, I sat there watching it, and I still threw it.
Interception there.
Well, you know the quarterback is kicking himself for that one. He just made the wrong read.
I just knew he was gonna pick that, and I still threw it. I don't know why I do that.
From their own 34-yard line, first down, Memphis.
God, I blew it. I blew it. I could at least, I wanted to just milk the clock and get a field goal. I threw a terrible pass.
And they make the stop right around the 34.
Man, it's taking his time.
He's in trouble. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
The defense calls a timeout. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Williams is waiting for the snap. Got the corner. He's tackled at the
oh, come on, not a clipping.
Looks like this one's coming back.
Whistle foul. Clipping. Receiving team.
That one will put the offense still in a hole, down. And they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming.
Nick Drew. Here we go. Here's our culprit. Why? Why? Oh my goodness.
From their own 30-yard line, first down. He's on a run. He's to the 40, out of bounds, around the 44-yard line.
Well, this is a nice run for the first down by this quarterback.
Caught out of the open. Knocked out of bounds at the 48-yard line. Second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's tackled at the 37. That's a great tackle at the 27-yard line. The offense calls a timeout. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. He makes his way to about the 18.
Doesn't circle freaking... I thought circle freaking spiked it. God dang it, 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 god dang it. Oh my god. Oh my god. What a terrible. Oh my gosh. I thought circle spiked it.
First half in this game is getting interesting. 17-14, Memphis. Great first half, but a tight ball game. And we're set to
just gave up points.
Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be.
I just gave up points.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Got an opening. Slides down to the ground. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. The middle for a nice game. That's good for a gain of 7 yards. First down.
You gotta start milking this clock, man. Can't let them get the ball.
At right side, looking for the corner, gains his way to midfield. That makes it second and two. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
I'm staring at 63 right now because he's a dummy. Totally misses block.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Bring him down at about the 39-yard line.
Totally missed his block.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 39-yard line. Tackle around the 28-yard line. Carries the ball for a nice gain. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. The 14-yard line. That's a game of 7 on the play. First down. We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
That's what you call a touchdown. That's how we do.
And he tacks on the extra point.
That's how we do. Our new offense. Shoving it down their throat.
Still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety.
We need a turnover. It is a run play. Help him.
Decent run here, right side.
How's that not blocking the back, dude?
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. And he converts the extra point. To the 10. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 25. Both teams have really answered the bell here in the third quarter, Kirk.
Well, exciting to see what these offenses have been able to do here. Be able to come out and score in the first drive. Tells you a lot about what they did during the half.
And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
And I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game and help them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line, second down. Third and 8. Ball on the 27-yard line.
effort to pick up the first down.
Yes.
He got total extension and was able to keep his hands between the ball and the turf.
He scrambled. And he has it on the corner. He's at the 40. He's
late hit.
Right around the 40.
Late hit.
From the 40-yard line, it's first down. Hildreth on the run.
Hildreth is slow.
Fifty offensive yards. I think it's the first time we had that all year.
He wants it all.
Boom! Let's go! To see out of my offense.
A 7-play, 75-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 28-24. He'll return it from the one. And he just got stood up right there. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Here we go.
About the 26. Scrambling. He's brought down in the open.
Fourth down, baby. Woo! About to miss that tackle. Yo, fourth quarter. We're getting the ball back, maybe.
1 quarter to go, and this looks like it could come down to the very end. The score here at the Liberty Bowl is the Fighting Camels. 28, the Tigers, 24. Williams awaits the snap. And they push him out at about the 22-yard line. About set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game.
He's still up.
He is drilled at the 43. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
Quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
First and 10. Ball on their own 43. From their own 48-yard line, second down. Swings it out left to the halfback. And they make the stop right around the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, first down.
Go, baby.
Lost the ball.
Thank God.
Second and 5 here. Ball on the 39. Makes it to the 31. First and 10, ball on the 31.
He's got to milk this clock.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. He's tackled right around the 16-yard line.
Here we go. We're making our passes when we need them. Receivers are making the catches that we need. Like to see it.
Here's the 8th play of the series.
Dang, that was a good play by 55. He blew us up.
You know, sometimes the defense just has a beat on an option.
He blew it up.
The offense can gain positive yards on.
This is the 9th play of this drive. Odom gets the ball. They bring
blowing us up.
Loss of one there for the halfback. Play number 10 on the drive.
Not forwarding a pick or a loss of yards. I just need to get
couple yards. At least get a field goal. I lost yards. Yeah, a tough field goal.
Memphis will take their first time out of the half. It's fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. It's up, and the field goal is good.
All right. Now we just need one defensive stop.
They line up to kick this one away. He'll take it from the two. Across the 30. He wasn't breaking that tackle. What a hit. The Tigers were really mistaken if they looked at this game as a gimme.
Yeah, they've been in a dogfight the entire ball game. Let's see what they can do with this final drive. They still have time here to be able to pull out and try to get a win.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
Man, they just catch everything. I'm freaking boom-sticking
them. Nice dump off. It's only 7 yards, but the offense will take that play every time.
Where's it out to the right to the halfback? Tackle made at the 42. Just under two to go in the game. And he's tackled at the positive yards.
Running that clock. Keep doing those 4 yard catches. I don't care.
Quick throw. He's got the halfback.
Go!
They'll bring him down at the 47. The Tigers use their second timeout. They didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41.
Oh, yes.
Falls incomplete. And if they don't convert here, then the game is over. He's scrambling.
No! Oh, fumble! Let's go! Hold down. Let's go! Yost with the fumble recovery. I actually got stiff arm. That's not him. Is that Williams? No, it's 42 Lynch. Let's go, Lynch. Alarming, I don't see Boo anymore. I don't see Mr. Booey.
The whistle has
while we got Odom in and not Mr. Booey.
Snap the ball to make sure they don't make any mistakes. Under a minute left in the game. Up the middle for a nice game. Odom gets about 4 yards on the play. Memphis will take their final timeout. Second and six. Ball on their own 33. And down he goes, right around the 42-yard line. I don't really know what this one's for. Let's find out.
Take a brewer with the hole.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Yep, that's that animation. That's the holding animation.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Tackled after decent pickup.
It's the ball game, boys. That's the ball game. We had so many yards rushing. What we like to see. Taking down the number one team in the conference. Helping Butler out. You're welcome, Jacob.
The Tigers have to look at this somehow as a positive. Their star player had a great game. They just got to look to next week.
Yeah, it's tough anytime you lose a game to be positive, but if there is anything to be positive about, it's about that performance by this individual. He really
look at Wolf.
He could do.
He went off.
Football game. Unfortunately, the team ends up losing, but they can't build to the
he went off
around his abilities for sure.
We're now 500. 4-4. With one top 25 victory. Look at Wolf with a rush off the read option. Juking around, getting in for the touchdown. Big run by Gainwell right here. That juked their whole team and he took it the distance. Yep. And Wolf with the bomb. 30 yards. Look at this. It's the longest pass of our season. The Artis. The touchdown. Can you believe it? Concern is over Damian Bowie. He looks like he got hurt at some point. Let's see what we're looking at. Team stats. 444 yards. Look at them rushes. 310 yards on the ground. 134 yards passing. One pick. They had a fumble there at the end. Excellent game from us. Gotta post this in the Discord. For the dudes. But good game from us. Quarterback play was actually good. That's why I put Wolf in, because he can run a little better than Hudson. Two touchdowns, one pick. You know, that we'll take it. We'll take it. Bowie, 100 yards again. One touchdown. 18 attempts, 104 yards, 5.7 yards. Wolf, 123 yards, 10 yards a carry. Odom had 75 yards, 37-yard rush off a option. Receiving, spread it around. Bowie, three catches and a touchdown. Artis, there's his big touchdown, 32-yard bomb. Bowling had a couple diving catches and he somehow caught. Defense, Williamson, nine tackles, one tackle for loss and a sack. Yost, seven tackles. He did not force that fumble. That was actually Lynch. Williams, three tackles. Adam, tackle for loss. Lynch right here is the man that forced the fumble. Torian Lynch. Doesn't get the stat for some reason, but, you know, whatever happens, happens. Got our fumble recovery. Williamson, yeah. Let's go. That's what we like to see. Much better game. So, that's it for this week, guys. 4-4 now, 3-2 in the conference. Maybe we can make a shot at a bowl game. We'll see how the rest of the season plays out.